check out Nico. We're gonna go ahead and get started here. Dang, playing with old school control, huh? Welcome back to Proper Play. We're about to get into a little bit of the Secret of Mana, and we're gonna do this via stream. And my plan is to stream an hour of this, and I'll stream it probably once a week, an hour. So we're gonna go ahead and get started with the deal. Using the power of mana, a civilization has grown strong. In time, mana was used to create an ultimate weapon, the Mana Fortress. They had to use the stream to catch up. This angered the gods, and they sent their beast to destroy the fortress. A violent war rocked the world, and mana seemed to disappear. So nostalgic playing this game, man. Before all was lost, a hero with the mana sword smashed the fortress. Though the civilization had been destroyed, the world was peaceful again. But time flows like a river, and history repeats itself. Them old school SNES graphics. Hey guys, wake it up. What's this homie doing? Shh, be quiet. The elder will find us here and he'll be mad. Yeah, we're not supposed to be up here. There's a ghost around. Ha, do you really believe that? People say that to scare us. And ha! Really believe that? People say that just to scare us. But I heard Grandma say something about the shiny object near the falls. That must be some kind of treasure. We have to find it. Help! I'm falling! Ah! Ah! You know them boys up to no good. You know they up to no good. He'd be dead. 100%. Ouch. No way I'd get back up. Now what am I gonna do? Okay, that's not charged, but can't go that way. Man. This brings back a lot of memories, man. The hell am I supposed to go down? Ah. Well, must be the current there. Did I go down front? Nope. Can't. Right here. Okay, do I go this way? Okay. I'm trying to remember this. Shame. That's my mystic voice. Oh, there it goes. Got it glistening. It's glistening. Village is this way. I have to find something to cut through. Shame. Remove the sword. Who are you, man? What's this sword doing here? It just says pull me out. It just... Ow! That light's so bright I can't see! Ah! A ghost. It was I who asked. The sword. That's funny. Say, what? You mean this sword? The brilliant light is gone in an instant. I have to get back. Okay. I had to pick up my strike move. Yeah, yeah. No charge. Okay. Ah, bop, bop. Say the music don't jam. Whoa, what's a rabbite doing in a place like this? Smack. Jump. Got him. Oh. Okay, I forgot how to open these. Candy. Yeah. All right, get back. Oh. Okay, I forgot I gotta let my sword charge up for me to actually get a full swing at him. Leg out. Oh, dude. Yeah, no, I didn't flinch because of a rabbit. There's no way you saw that. Get back. Pimpin'. Back up. Maybe go ahead and level me up. Slice. That boy got skill, son. Alright. This is my game back in the day, man. I used to love this game. I do plan on doing a playthrough. I'm probably going to use a stream to do so. Instead of just making it a regular Let's Play on the YouTube channel. So, that's what we're going to do. That's what we're going to do. Bop. Bop. Go get some candy. Because that's how we always open our chest. Candy! Got some whoa. Son? What? What? I got hit? Ooh, I don't got much energy. This point. Oh, it didn't hit me. Get back. Stick. Where did that one come from? Candy. Oh, 4 gold pieces. That's it? Get back. Killing them for this experience, so I can go ahead and level up. Weapon skill up, son. Got him. Back up. Back up. Ah, missed that one. We almost got him. Oh, stick him for 2. Really? Watch out. Do I have to charge him? I do not have to charge him. What does the sign say? Forced off limits. It's a little too late for that. What? And I blocked it? Aw, oh, come on. You tried, little fluffy marshmallow buddy. Get back. Stick him. All right. Whoa. All right, back up. Can't touch this. Level 2, baby. Level 2. What? Get off me. What? Boy got moves. Just like Mick Jagger. Watch out. Stick him. Stick him. Alright. What's we got? What's we got? This 18 damage. Gotta go. Where did he come from? You know I gotta get that. Gotta get that XP, man. Yeah. So, can't go down. Okay. Damn, I should have checked over there. Ah. Did you see that, Shane? A minute ago, something lit up the sky near the falls. I have a real bad feeling about this. Me too. What did you do this time? Get off that voice acting, boy. Get off of it. Alright, what we got? I'm just jamming on this one, boy. Okay. Hey Shane, stop playing with that sword before you hurt someone. On an errand for the elder? Best hurry along. I got 46 gold pieces. What you overpriced selling? Overalls. Do I even wear this? I should have my face now. I thought it's supposed to. Oh, okay, it's in the middle. I got it. Dude, you're trying to take all my money. A couple of wishes. I think this brings me back to life. And then the candy brings back health. Medical her. Medical her? What? We got some metal. We got some her? No. No. No, it's not. Back out. Alright. Buy nothing yet. We need some more monies. That's the same girl I talked to. I don't need to go to the inn. No sleep required. What is this, homie? There's a strange guy in here. He looks kind of scary. Alright. Come here. That guy seems to be a knight from somewhere. What's he doing here? And my cat jumps on my lap. Which is the usual case. What do you got to say? Oh, that's you, Shane. Elliot was pale, about to faint. What happened? Ah, that fat boy came up here already. The man says nothing. Why are you even up here? Oh, cat. Look weird walking into the wall, right? Okay, there goes the elder. Don't want to go there yet. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Shane, you're not hurt. They just told me what happened. Yeah, he should have rest in peace. I thought you were a goner. I told you it was stupid to bring someone like him along. You idiots. Weren't you told not to go there? Huh? That you have. Oh no, it couldn't be. Cool. Did you find the treasure? Way to go! What have you done? How could you have pulled out the mana sword? It's impossible. The mana sword? Legend has it that our village is finished. If the sword is removed, and here it is. It's said that you have the mana sword. What? It is said that the mana sword has been protecting our village from disaster. So that's it. That's why all the monsters are attacking us now. What? What monsters? I saw a couple of bunnies. Come on, man. How could an outsider like you yank the sword out and bring doom to us all? Bam! Sword out. Pull the sword out. Hey, stop it. You did it. It's your fault. Man, you better whoop him. You. Uh-oh. What? Earthquake? Rest in peace. Rest in peace.
Help! A monster! You have a sword, don't you? Use it!
Hey, can you hear me? Watch how the monster moves before attacking. Man, I'm about to use a sword. Oh, wow. I wasn't ready. Get up. I can't get up? Get up.
He hit me.
Dude. Really? Come on. Get up. How is he? Get my candy. I am. Really? Shake out of it.
What do you mean? Pay attention to how he's moving. He's kicking my butt.
I can't escape it.
can't escape that move. It's ridiculous.
Come on. Jump on me.
Get up.
Get up.
Oh. They jamming though.
Nah.
Can I hit him before? Dang. I'm trying to hit him before he shoots. Ah, I couldn't. I was trying to hit him before he shot and see if that did something. Watch out, Bill. Oh. What? Oh, he'd rest in peace to me. Hang on. I'll help you. I want your help. It's bullcrap. I can't even dodge the moves. Clear your mind. Wait till you have 100% power and aim carefully. I've been doing that. I'm unconscious. Wake your ass up. Wake up. Stick him. Stick him. Dude. I was about to say. Say I didn't stick this dude. Watch out. Got him. Got him. Got him. Give me some jamming music to go to. Way to go! That's how we do things. Got swords orb. You did it! Wait there, I'll pull you up. What? Yeah, take your butt home, talking all that. You're socking me in my jaw. I should have stuck him. That appears to be the real mana sword. Huh? What? It's supposed to be pulled out by a knight in a time of great trouble. Problem is, you're too young. Something must have happened to the mana sword. Here, it's yours. Sorry, but the sword is losing its power. And it must be re-energized. Only the person who pulls it free can do that. What should I do? Re-energize. Visit Sage Luca in the Water Palace. She's been protecting these lands for over 200 years. Listen to her advice. That's lovely. The Elder wants you in his house. Well, I have to be off. My name is Gemma. A dude named Gemma? I'll wait for you inside the Water Palace. Okay, why can't I just follow him? I mean, it seems like the safest bet. You said the Elder wants to speak to me? Get going! Okay. Elder, we can't go on like this. Yeah, there's no relief in sight. Oh, shame. You've really done it to me this time. There's reason why monsters have appeared is because you removed a sword. It's settled. We can't let Shane stay in the village anymore. If we do, more monsters will come after him. Go. Get out of here. Yeah, on your way now. Damn, so boot me like that? I don't want to do this, but I have no choice. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave the village. You can take what's in the treasure chest downstairs. So that's why I felt something awful was going to happen. I feel sad, but there's nothing I can do. It's your fault. Use the southeast exit. Go now before something else happens. We're in danger. As long as you're here, please leave. I took you in and I raised you, but there's nothing I can do to help. Please forgive me. Think of a Menace to Society moment when that part happens. Heading out. See you later. Damn. Just like that, huh? One treasure chest? I thought I was going to get stuff. 50 gold pieces. Alright, at least I can suit up. I'll say the same thing. Yeah. Your mother brought you to this village when you were just a baby. Soon afterwards, she disappeared. I took you and have done my best to raise you, but now we must part. I truly hope you can find your mother someday. Goodbye. Just like that. Shop at. I'm only selling you stuff because this elder ordered it. What'll it be? For real? It's gonna be like that? Let's go ahead and get some overalls. And go ahead and give me this bandana. Go ahead and slap a piece of candy there. Alright. Anything else? No. You have to equip new armor for it to. I know this. Down, down, equipped. Pop. Oh, wow. I've already had it. We'll keep it. Because we're going to have some other party members. So let's bounce. Have everything you need? Yep. You are hereby banished from Potos Village. Now get out of here. Gotcha. Sucker. Bing, 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 bing. Okay, just gonna have to make sure my swings walk up on me. Get off me. Where am I going? The sign say? Oh. I'll get that piece of candy. Bop. Candy? Yeah. Cannon Travel Center. So that will actually shoot me probably to the ice. I'm trying to give me some experience, so we're going to foot it. Oh, you going to dodge me like that, huh? Oh, I see what's going on behind me. This. Look at this. What you thinking? Don't think I didn't notice you over there. Don't think I didn't notice you. Come on, man. Come on, man. Water Palace up north. The village. Kingdom of Pandora. Do I want to go to Pandora first, or do I want to go to the Water Palace? Let's check out the Water Palace. That's where we're supposed to go. Oh, hell no. I know what you do. You try to put me to sleep. Uh-uh. Dang, four shots? It took four shots to kill this dude. Danger, beware of goblins. A goblin. This damn tree. Get off me. Did I call it a tree? It's a flower. With teeth. I see you. I'm trying to hide. Oh, get that. Trying to hide. Bam! Level 3. That gives me my energy. What is this? Welcome to Nico's. Oh, it's the, I think he's like a merchant. He's a cat. Right? Let's go check out Nico. Is that a bag on his back, or is that a cape, or what? I could never figure it out. I could never figure it out. What is it? Somebody hit me up and let me know. Need anything? What you got? I got some monies. Really? Nah, huh? What'll it be? Stay shop. I'm gonna shop. Perfect. Priceless items available. Buy. Yeah, he got everything. Get this wristband. This makes you invincible. but you can't swing your weapon with it. I remember this. What does the walnut do? There's something with this, the cup of wishes, and then there's something with the walnut. I forgot what the walnut does, though. I'm gonna have to look that stuff up. Chocolate, it's better than candy in regards to health. But I am gonna buy the wristband, and that's it. And get that defense going. Bop. Alright. Let go. Oh. Watch out, because there's enemies right outside the door. Uh-huh. You ain't hot. Boom. Two swats. Bam. One swat. Going on. Can I get in line too? What's it going on? That's Major Deluck. Diluck. This mission will be full of danger, but we'll do our best. We need a whip to go through the capsule shortcut, the shortcut to the castle of Eleni the Witch. Okay. Major Deluck, all set. Alright, let's go. I was gonna talk to him after I talked to the soldiers, okay? He's bounced out on me. Good luck. The Water Palace. Yeah! I can't remember. Is there something over here? Force is holding us back. Okay. I just knew there was something over there. I remember a little bit. Not too much. I mean, that's probably the gist of what I would probably remember from this game. So. Let's go, Shane. Bop. Hey, how rude. Luca, it's nice to see you again. Ha ha ha, welcome. What? You mean this girl is 200 years old? Just like that, huh? My, my. Looks like you have the mana sword. How interesting. Okay, I wasn't even talking to you. I'm trying to talk to this homie. Luca. Monsters are invading villages. He just fought one. I know. The ebb and flow of water brings me news from around the world. Mana's power is growing weak. That's why this boy was able to take the sword. When he did, the balance of mana in this area shifted, and monsters revived. There are evil monsters working to steal away the power of the mana sword. By defeating those evil monsters, you can restore the sword's mana power. The power is kept in orbs. Looks like it regained some power from the mantis ant. There must be more hidden orbs which hold mana power for the sword. And you must find someone who can forge the sword to release its stored power. Watch out for the Empire. It seeks to obtain the Mana Fortress. You mean the one that destroys the world in the fairy tale? That's no fairy tale. The Empire is trying to awaken it. The Empire is going to unlock the seals from the world's mana seeds. A bunch of strangers have already started snooping around this palace. Something is very wrong in Pandora. Could the Empire be involved? I don't know, Gemma. See the King of Pandora and tell him to be cautious. Right, I'm on my way.
Jane, you go to the cave called Gaia's Novel. Dwarves live in that cave. They make good weapons and know all about weapons. They may know somebody who can reforge the empower that sword of yours, and empower that sword of yours. As your sword powers and skill levels increase, so too will your ability.
Okay. You gonna leave me with the crazy girl with the green hair and the pink eyes? Let me see if I can fix this. Because I want to be able to see better, and I cannot see with the current text. It's like really weird. I guess we'll go with, no? Let's try clear. That didn't work any better.
Shane, what are you so scared of?
The sword.
That is the Mana Sword, but its power's gone. It used its last ounce of power to summon you.
Why me?
Why did it choose me?
I don't know, but now you must re-energize it.
No problem.
I'm not that cocky.
No way.
Eons ago, the ancients used the Mana Fortress in their final battle, but even they could not control mana. In the end, it was your sword that saved the world. Survivors rebuilt the world to honor mana. See, the funny part is that this is the first time I've ever introduced to mana. The term is used in games as a magic source. And in this game, it was a little different. So when they were saying mana in other games, that's what I related it to this game. I was like, hey. So,
Shane, the Emperor must not restore the fortress. Regain the sword's power first, or all is lost.
What should I do?
You must become a hero who is worthy of the sword.
Okay, we ain't no punk.
Enough. Hold the sword up to the seed.
For a moment, the seed and the sword became one.
You have sealed the mana seed with your mana sword.
Now the mana's power from the seed will be sent only to you and your sword. You'll be able to gain power from the mana seed wherever you are. The world has 8 palaces. Visit them all and receive the power from them all.
Those other crazy people just like you?
Take this spear with you. Mana Guardians used it long ago.
Okay, got a spear. I don't think I'm going to use anything other than a sword. I don't think. I'm trying to think what weapons I want each of my characters to use.
It will grow and regain its power just like your mana sword. There must be more weapons like this spear in the world. Find them.
I'll restore you.
I'm raising his hands. Do you want to save the game?
Yes, I do.
First, head for Gaia's Novel. Like Gemma said, look for the underground palace. To reach Gaia's Novel, head south through the realm of Pandora.
Let me fix that edit real quick. I definitely need a blue background. I'm gonna go with this one because I could see it at least.
Trying to see what's in here.
That's it. You led me to it. This thing is still. You sealed an empty room.
Okay.
This side? No. Alright, so let's bounce out. Make sure she's guarded, which the switches are on the ground. Anybody who comes in, come in the same way I did. Bop. Alright, so I have to head south, and I have to go through Pandora, like the radio station. Bad joke.
Alright, I think this is a... I just want to see them. Is this something? I thought so. I was like, isn't this... Yeah, because you need the whip to go across. Oh, the homies with the bow and arrows. Lord. Back up. Nope. Gotta get my chest. Bye, y'all. Candy. Alright. You trying to hit me? Bop. You should be dead. You should be listening. Didn't try. Alright. So I gotta go. This mother. Got him. What? Hell! Where did that come from? These goblins? They look like cats. Hell! Ouch! You, do not move. Just stay still. You are very lucky. You're going to be our main dish. Help! Let me go! Man, cooking. You look delicious. Hey, the dancing has already begun. Let's join in. Uh-oh. Who that is? Who that? Hey. What? Hey, you. What on earth are you doing, you idiot? Please help me. Shh. Quiet. Let's get out of here. Okay. I owe you my life, but what are you doing here? I've been searching for someone for a second. I thought you were him. A case of mistaken identity, huh? I guess I lose. Now wait a minute. I'm only joking. Look, I'm in a hurry. You better get back to your home. Later. Hey, wait! Left without even telling me her name. Give me this experience? Huh. Did he dodge me? You bastard. You bastard. Whoa. Back up. Back up. Dang, they got a lot of health. Alright, where am I going? Water Palace, Otos Villas, Kingdom of Pandora, south. I tried to hit him. I mean, get off me. Oh, I can charge. Got him! Like that, partner. Alright, if I can't go this way, I just wanted to check, make sure I wouldn't miss it. Get off me. Yeah? Get off me. Alright, we're going down. Watch out, pimp. Get off me. Get off me. Oh, chest. More candy. What did I just hear? Got some candy. I got some candy. Ah. Oh, it's the spring. Yeah, I know better than that. Get off. Bob, charge up. Skleet. Can I hit him through here? Come on over here. XP for me. Panda. Charge it up. Bob. Oh, wow. He rest in peace me. Not really. Put me to sleep. Homie. Talk to me.
This is Pendor. I was told to let you pass through if you arrived. Sir Gemma of Taznica is in the castle with our king. Oh, and I wouldn't talk to the people in this town.
Why?
Okay, they're quite conversationalist. Let's see, item shop.
Homie be dancing, but I don't hear no music.
Not the music.
Whoa, a customer.
Nothing much here, though. Let's see, the Kung Fu suit.
I'll wait to get that stuff.
We'll pass. Appreciate you, though.
But we peacing out.
What's down here?
So don't bother to talk to the people in this town. So.
But he talked to me.
Of course, money talks, I guess, right?
Hey, what's up? Hello? 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 Hey, hello?
The master and his daughter are at the castle arranging her marriage.
Oh, that's interesting.
She get married. I's married now.
Can I get in these beds?
No, I can't.
I was wondering if it was like Final Fantasy.
I guess not.
Alright. People are talking to me. Come here. Grandma has grown senile and won't say a thing.
Can I go?
No. Move, so I can talk to Grandma.
Say nothing. This is true.
Well, girlie.
Some people are gathering at the ruins south of this town. Odd things have been happening ever since. Grandma goes there.
That makes sense, but okay.
Alright, so I did all that. Let's go to this one.
Oh, there's a house here. Is this a church?
Armor.
Right?
This homie ain't even...
smack you.
You ain't gonna say nothing. You ain't gonna say ow. You ain't gonna tell on me. You ain't talking.
This is awful. It's as though they've lost their will to live.
Of course.
Don't you ever shut up.
Wow.
This is Pandora's Castle. Or Pandora Castle. Deluxe Battle Squad went up to the Witch's Castle, but hasn't returned yet.
Yeah, I saw him.
Most of the townspeople and soldiers have turned into zombies.
Is that what they are?
My life is precious, and this place is dangerous, so I'm moving away. Actually, I've also been assigned to the witch hunt. But I didn't want to get hurt, so I pretended to be sick. Don't tell anyone.
I'm telling everybody.
Hey, homie back there. He ain't sick. He a coward. Could you get out the doorway, please?
Can you move?
Thank you.
Is there a door over here?
Oh, it's an upstairs, but
we'll deal with that later.
This is Pandora's Castle.
That's all y'all can tell me?
Like, for real?
The Empire's attacked us once about 15 years ago. Why are the people in the southern ruins wearing strange masks?
I ain't been.
What up, gal?
Have you seen an enormous tree called the Mana Tree?
Well, I haven't.
What the fuck are you asking me for?
I wonder if Diluc is going to be back soon. He promised he'd play with me then.
I don't know if I'll be going back, man.
He went gung-ho into that castle. They don't usually make it out when they do that.
The Witcher up north must be up to no good. People are acting strange recently. This land has had it. It's been cursed by a witch.
Okay, get out the way.
Get out the way.
Thank you.
She got dreads. She a Rasta?
I sense something evil in the ruins to the south.
You ain't the only one.
Sir Alamon arranged his daughter's marriage. I feel sorry for her. They should be upstairs now.
Okay, which stair? Did I come from here?
Yep.
Nope. Wow. That's all right.
Dad, you're impossible. I'll make my own decisions about my life.
Hey, it's the guy I saved.
Say what?
You're a swordsman?
Huh?
Oh, you mean this?
This is great. I need your help.
I helped you, didn't I?
It's your turn.
We're going to go teach that witch a lesson.
We're going to save Deluxe.
But I've got to go to the Underground Palace.
Later.
Later.
Right. Let's go, I'm Shane. That's my name. I said that's my name. Oh, call me.
Got a new member.
Alright, can I go in here? I hate you, Dad.
Wow, just like that, huh?
I'm not right to return into this palace ever. Where'd Omi? Isn't he supposed to be here? Ah, there he goes.
Here, I'm supposed
you've seen what happened to the people. The witch Elini is draining people's energy. Those people are going to the ruins to the southern part of this town. I'll have a look around. Head for Gaia's novel.
Okay, somebody wants me to go to Gaia's novel. I got the other person that wants me to go to the witch's spot.
Up to now, this has been such a peaceful country.
What a nightmare. The people in my country are acting like zombies.
The troops I've sent to fight the witch were captured.
What?
You and Dad made Deluxe go to the witch's castle? How dare you try to drive Deluxe and me apart?
How rude.
Be that way. Let's go.
Expelled from your village? Well, this realm too is having problems. It would probably be best if you also left this country right away.
Damn.
Just booting me out of everywhere. What's back here? Y'all hiding treasures? Treasures back here? What you got?
This is the king's room. We're about to take some treasures.
Who's this?
This is the first time I've seen the king looking so troubled.
First time for me too. I've never seen him before, so therefore... Can I get the book? Can I jump on his bed?
I can't. Can you move so I can get in here?
This is the treasure house. I must guard it for the knight of in the legend. That's me, homie. I got the sword.
Just saying.
Be like that. Alright.
What's in here?
Nothing? Nothing? Tra-la-la?
Let's bounce and check this out.
Bop, bop.
Okay.
So we're going to Guy's novel.
Dude told me not to go that way.
To the witch's spot.
And me personally, I'm not trying to go to the witch's spot right now. Get out of my way.
Girl, Jump on. Oh, wait a minute. She has Nux. Do I want her to continue fighting like that? Hold on. Okay, I can switch. Or do I want her to mess with the spear? Yeah, because she got the Nux. I want you to have the spear. She has a spear, right? Yeah, she got it. Let's go. Guy's novel. So where in the world is that? Oh. Wrong weather. You bastard. You gonna help? You gonna help at all? Bees. Fucking bees. Get out of here. You're hitting for zero. You're getting smacked. Some big ass beast. Dude, did you die for real? You rest in peace. Come on. I might have to fight with her so I can get her level up. Let's go on this inn. Menu. In the inn. Now. Come on. Yes, I want to stay. Help yourself to a bed. Yes. Charge me 10 gold pieces. She rests beside, but she should not be a ghost anymore, right? Save your game, yes. Alright, so she's good. I'm going to change to her because she seems to be a little careless right now. Let me, at least until she levels up. Let's go. A little careless, just a teench. Let's roll. Bop. 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 Really? Bop. Dude. Bop. Teamwork. How did I hit zero? Rest in peace. You bastard. Get off me. Give me that. Give me that. What? Wow. Got hit by poison needles. Ah, really? You definitely need to level up the pike skills. Shit. Again? I'm about to die. Level 2. That's what's up. And he reached level 4. What? What? Got him. Alright. Dum, 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 dum. Bop. Dum, 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 dum. Got him. What are we dealing with? Fuck. These things. Oh, shit. Thank you. Stick him. Bop. Do you charge? Can you charge this? Nope. Get her some level up. Bam! 32! What are you doing? What are you doing? Go ahead and give me that experience. You know you wanna. Son of a bitch, I'm just trying to hit him. No, you don't. Bop. Bop. Alright. Do I want to go this way? Or do I want to go this way? Oh, shit. Stick him. Bop. How'd she hit this fucker? Oh, hold on. We ain't fisting the rest in peace. Give me some candy. That good candy. Bop. Fucker. Come on, we gotta get another level. Get you caught up. Weapon skills level. What? What? Alright, so we go this way. Let's watch out, because people like that trying to pop. I'm wondering what the homie's doing. Huh. Don't say careful. You got the energy though. You should tank. Come on. You bastard. Did you? Ooh, I leveled just on time. And it's still ticking. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Alright. Whoa. Get off me, bunny rabbit. Tricks are for kids. Let's go. Let go. Hoo-wee. Stick him. Stick him. Nope, don't let him go. Stick him. Stick him. Pop. Stick him. Stick him. Don't mess with the pole arm. Where'd you go? Get that. Get that. Get that level up. Mushroom gets whacked. Pop. Let's get that level up. Yeah. Oh, that bullshit. Get up. Get up, guy. Damn. Alright, wait. Before we go any further, this watch out. How did that do zero? Get your ass back. Okay. I gotta go slow. Until I find my prey. Never dance with the devil in a pair of moonlight. Always ask that of all my prey. I just like the sound of it. Whoa. Damn it. It's like a wreck. Dead. Bop. Bop. Oh, really? Those hits, man, they do damage, but it's hard to hit. Damn it. Got him. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I saw it. I seen ya. I seen ya. Huh? Oh. Whoa. Ah. Get him. Guy's novels up north. Kipu Village. We got a village over here. What? This is Kipu Village. Move out of my way. What you got? One night is 10 gold pieces. Want to stay? Actually, I didn't need to, but we'll do it anyway. You know they snoring. Look. Oh, yeah. Well, who does that? Who does that? Let's go. Save your game. Yes. Alright, let's go. I'm about to go ahead and regain control of the homie. Because I already leveled her up a little bit. Dad owns the store here. So? It makes you special? I mean, here. What will it be? Buy or sell? Got an elbow pad. 90 gold piece for each. I think the conch for man. It's expensive. They can both wear the chain vest. dress is expensive, son. I mean, like, for real. I need to get some more monies, man. I'm not trying to spend all my money on it, but I will get her the little hair ribbon. We'll make it happen. Let's go. No. Alright, so... select that. Oh, I got my butt. Okay, equipment. Let's get rid of that. Nothing there. She's got the Kung Fu suit, which that's 4. And that's 4, so she's good. Alright. So I'm gonna do it. To the north is Gaia's novel. Dwarves live there. I got that information already. Thanks, appreciate you. What else we got here? My son Deluxe is too busy to visit me. Oh, it's Deluxe's hometown. I heard about the kingdom. It's too laid back here. Okay. This is the cannon, homie, isn't it? Yeah, this is my home. The missus is upstairs. Don't the missus look just like his ass? I mean, like, literally. If I remember this right. Oh. Nah. He doing good. My husband's brothers all look alike. That has to be an interesting time for you. Homie doing good, though. You doing good. Alright, let's hit up Guy's novel. You're fish to poison me, son. Bop. Really? He tried. Can't I set her... this. Targeting. Stats level actions. Okay, keep away and guard. Approach and guard. To keep away an attack for her. So guys, novels. This motherfucker. I gotta go look at that sign. No. Let me go look at this sign real quick. I need to make sure it's not north. Is it north or is it over here? Guys, it's up north. Okay. The hell's over here then? I think that's where I came from. Oh! Watch out. Bop. Ooh, death. Death. Got him! Yeah, you rest in peace. Alright. What'd you get for trying to hit me? Oh, what? Bop. Bop. Superman, that. Whoa. I was about to say, you should be rest in peace. Oh no. Got him. Alright, Lexi got level 4. Sweet. Let's go, girl. Let go. Alright. Oh shit. Watch out. Bop. What's the sign for? No. What we got? Haunted Forest up north, Guy's novel, okay. So, let's go down. I didn't even see that fucker. Level 5. Whoa, moving on up. Moving on up. Ooh, nice hit. Really? Really? I say you should be rest in peace.
Dude.
I was about to say. Doing work. What? Oh, charged up. Bob. That teamwork, son. Oh. What you hiding there, fella boy? Whoa. Get me out of there. Watch out. Stuck him. What you trying to do, boy? What you trying to do there, boy? Bop. Come on, let's get that experience up, man. You can start hitting, like, for killer blows. Shit, all these fucking bees, man. Can you imagine if you've seen bees this size? Did you really? God. What? Slice them. Stick them. Rest in peace. Alright. Really? Got. There's two entrances. Which one's right? That's not it. I think that's it, but that's not the one I was looking for. Really? Get your ass back out. Come here. Is this the one I was looking for? Hell no, this ain't it. Hey, this isn't the way to the witch's castle. Where are you going? Nico. Here we go. Meow. We meet in a strange place, purr. Need anything? Busy travelers. I'll even save your game. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and end the stream there. Let's play. Whichever. Both. Whichever you're watching. That's what we're doing right now. Like I said, I want to do kind of an hour of each time I do play this. Enough progress as much as I wanted to on this one. I actually got exactly where I thought I would. So hey, if you like this gameplay or the stream, follow if you're if you're watching a replay or watching the stream live. Thank you for watching. If you're watching this on my YouTube channel, appreciate you watching. Definitely give the video a like if you liked it. Subscribe to the channel if you have not done already. And like I always say, pinkies up, proper out.